Tony Vaishnav and the Ministry of Railways have been roasted by the medical community for posting a viral video of a ticket examiner giving CPR to a passenger in a moving train who is allegedly said to have had a heart attack. Let's see the main mistakes that people and the Honorable Minister have missed and what we can learn from this video. For people who do not know what CPR is, CPR is cardiopulmonary resuscitation. It is a life-saving procedure to help someone whose heart and breathing have stopped.
David! David! He's not okay!
Two components of conventional CPR are chest compresses and rescue breaths. The clip does not contain the initial events that led to initiation of a CPR because the video angle is not sufficient and I do not know if the TT is trained in giving a CPR. Let's assume he is adequately trained. He should have stopped the CPR at this point.
Ab theek hai baba? Abhi theek hai na? Theek hai?
The passenger is one, responsive, and the eye opening is spontaneous. He continues to give rescue breaths.
Band karo haath jod ke main.
This is the first mistake. The second mistake is that the technique of rescue breath is wrong. The head of the passenger should have been tilted and nose pinched before delivering the breath. TTE is not in a position to see if the breath he delivered is adequate. Okay, if you tell me the TTE is not trained in CPR, then he is not supposed to give rescue breaths. Compression only CPR is recommended for the general public by the American Heart Association. Remember, compression performed wrongly can break ribs, fatally injure lungs, heart and liver. Sometimes it can lead to life-threatening aspiration. The most important thing you should learn from this video is that first, do no harm. Do not resuscitate if you do not know the technique.